Hey Sundogs fans, this is behind the scenes of the 2010-11 Arizona Sundogs team photo. I oversee the team photo. This will be the fifth time that I've overseen the Arizona Sundogs team photo. We take the team photo at the end of the season because that's when we have our most current and active roster heading into the playoffs. If we take the photo earlier in the season, player transactions take place, and we want our team photo to be the most recent, current team photo that we can do. It takes about 15 to 20 minutes to set up for the photo. We try to get the photo done as quick as possible. These guys are pro athletes. They've got practice after the photo, and they like to have a little fun. They're little kids inside, and they close their eyes on the same time on purpose, and we have to try and avoid that. So we try to take the photo as quick as possible so that they can get back to their job. Matt Santos, the official team photographer of the Arizona Sundogs, he takes the team photo. He's done so for the last couple years being the team photographer. He's great to work with. He understands that the players have practice after, and again, he works quickly to get the photo done. We take about three editions of the photo. We take an official team photo, we take a staff photo with our ownership group and our staff, and then we take one with our medical staff as well as a courtesy to the team doctors. They're as big a part of the team as anyone else, keeping the guys healthy and treating them, so we take a photo with them as well.
I've been with the team for 3 years, and this will be our third photograph. Typically about a half hour, so we like to get it done as soon as possible so we can get the guys off the ice and onto the ice for practice. Typically a couple of dozen. We want to make sure everybody's looking straight ahead, nobody's eyes are closed, and we want to get the best possible photograph for the team.